Hey guys, it's Henry here. Now today is Rai Con now eventually, so I had a good sleep last night, so it's been not too bad. But yeah, I managed to get a good night's sleep, and then I managed to try and get myself relaxed and not getting overpressured and getting thinking about too much of it. So because I feel like I know what I'm doing anyway when I'm going down there, so it's such a really good car and I love it. Today I'm going to be wearing it. Now this is my new cosplay now, so you'll probably see my full outfit really soon, or with my wig on, so my wig is just sitting there. It's my Final Fantasy 13 Hope. I've been waiting for this cosplay for 2 years or something like that, you know, a couple of years for this one, because I didn't even get a chance to buy this outfit because I've been distracted for buying other costumes that I wanted to do. But now I got an opportunity to wear this, I'm really happy. I had this since back in end of May, I think, of this one. So, because I kept it a secret, I've not told anyone until now. So, yeah, when I showed it on social media, a lot of people are really excited to see it. I mean, so it was wild, I would say. But it was cool. It was really cool, the reaction from that. And it was awesome. But yeah, I'm really excited for wearing this today. Hopefully, it's not too bad, this outfit. So, and plus, I've got my bag ready and stuff. I've got my prop with me as well. So, and also that, I've already packed up my stuff. Also, I'm going to book my taxi really soon as well. So, to get to the Rai Con. So, I've already got my ticket and everything in my mobile app. My mobile phone and such. So, it's all good. I mean, anyways, I better going to head up really soon now, because I'm going to book a taxi now. I'm going to head up to the con now, because the con starts at 11, I think. So, but yeah, I know a lot of people queue up really early nowadays, but hopefully the weather shouldn't be too bad, I mean, so anyways, I'll see you guys when I'm down at Rai Con.
2 hours later.
Jump in the queue really soon, mate. I'm like way over the back of the line now, it seems like. They're like, and then I'm surrounded with a group of friends of mine I just bumped into. It's not that cold. I mean, well, for me it isn't. I've got a t-shirt, so.
It's not that bad.
It's not that bad if we see it.
I mean,
yeah, I'm used to it. I'm way used to it and all that shit. So, but it's just the fact that this weather, man, I mean, this fabric is really different, I mean, so it keeps me warm, so.
I'm actually warm.
Already? Oh, for the shoes?
No, everything.
Oh, everything. All right, I thought you meant your shoes.
I'm cold.
You're trash. You're trash. Oh, fair enough, man. Oh, it's cool, man, I mean. Yeah. I might jump in a little line soon, so. Okay guys, so we jumped in the queue, we're nearly there soon, I'm working my jacket. So basically we're just
said you're with your jacket.
Yeah.
His jacket.
Yeah. Both, well, no, actually we're both jacks now. There you go. I'm one day I'll dress up as Jack. I think he'll appreciate it actually.
We can cosplay as each other.
Yeah. Cosplay as each other. That would be amazing actually.
We could get a big group and just cosplay as each other.
Right. That would be great for Halloween actually. Like, what's it, Jack and Victor? That'd be amazing. Oh, but at the end of the day, we're gonna go inside soon, so I don't know what the con's gonna be like, but it's gonna be interesting, so. But yeah, check his channel, man, as well. So he's not
vlogging today.
You know, vlog? He's not doing. Oh yeah, that's right. He's not doing vlogs. He's doing music videos now. So
yeah.
But he's still doing vlogs a little bit, but not so much. I mean, so.
At the bigger cons.
You will do it.
Yeah. MCM, Capital,
yeah. I know what you mean, yeah.
Yeah.
Sure. But anyways, we're going to go inside really, really soon, so we'll see how it goes.
Yeah.
Okay.
Still though, I want to just run it some more.
Going to go inside really soon. Yeah.
I still want to just run at a wall.
A wall? I mean.
Yeah, just in King's Cross, just run at a wall.
Aye.
Beauty hipster.
Hey. What? Hopefully, that's watched by Wisdom.
Perfect.
Okay, that's right. Thank you. Callum has got something, I mean. Right.
Your turn, don't look.
I have a bad feeling about this.
Long event.
Trick or treat.
Alright, cool. Kick cut. Cool, cool. I'll save that, man. I'll save that. I mean. Okay. I'll try to catch you in a bit. Are you entering the Masquerade? Are you?
I don't know when it looks like this.
Cool. I'm entering as well, so. Anyways.
I'm glad you didn't pick this. That's wasabi.
Oh, shit. Yeah. I hate wasabis, man. Wasabi is the worst one though.
Yeah, if you want anyone to play this game,
aye. Alright, fair enough, man. I might try to get it there. Hello. Hello. I'm alright, actually. just came in. Yeah, I'm excited for this. Yeah, new one. I showed it yesterday, so I had it since May, and I'm not told anyone about it until now. I know. I've been waiting for this for 2 years. 2 years of this outfit, man, until now, so I'm really happy with it. Hey, long time no see. That's a lot of anime figures.
This is not a hall.
To be honest, this is like
this is all the space we have.
This is like a museum. This is not like a shop. This is a museum, by the way.
Is it interesting?
I wonder if you guys will be there, man. I was like, I've not even seen them since MCM. It just it feels weird, I mean, so, but yeah, thank you for sharing my music video there last time. I didn't expect it, man. So, because I liked that music so much, I was like, I wonder what a response would be like. I was like, next day, I was like, oh shit, that's a good response. I didn't expect that. So, but no, I really appreciate it, man. So, but today, I'm definitely doing a music video today as well. So, I'm doing what's it called? Panic the Disco as well. So, I'm doing that today. So, I'm definitely doing it for fun. So,
have you found the fairies yet?
Not yet.
What do you mean, not yet?
I don't know, where they are actually. Have you found cheese?
What?
Have you found cheese?
Oh, and found cheese.
I thought you found cheese.
Man, I found cheese, man.
Fair enough. Aww. That is sweet. That looks really cool. That is really cool. Nice. Hey, Tony. Die already? What the heck? Hi, guys. I was going to pass by. I'm alright. I was going to try and pass by you, see if you would notice me.
I know.
It was weird, didn't it?
How you doing?
I'm alright. It's all good.
We've lost an entire crew. There's meant to be like six of us.
I think that's all based.
Lex is queuing. We've got Ailey in the bathroom.
Okay. No, that's not enough. Let's go. Let's go.
Nate.
That is awesome. The Ratatouille. That is awesome. No, but check out the Ratatouille though. That is amazing. I didn't expect that.
Are you video?
I'm doing video vlogs.
Oh.
I'm doing video vlogs. Hey, hello. Yeah, I'm doing video vlogs.
Oh, I just realised I forgot
to get this PC. Oh, buttered toast, am I right?
Did you search for cheese yet?
Evening, grommet.
You dare to suck the son of a shepherd?
I'm famine for cheese, grommet.
Oh, but I'm going to look around the installs in a minute. I'm alright. Are you doing, Yuri? All good? Alright, fair enough, man. I mean, no, that's fair enough, man. I mean, it's cool. It's just
the fact. Yeah,
like,
I didn't know the screening room was upstairs.
We'll just do it here, man. I mean, there's nothing wrong with it. Rachel, let's just do it here, man.
No,
I mean,
no, I'm just trying to get the best lighting.
The lighting's fine, you can change the setting, you know? It's fine. Oh yeah, basically, oh yeah, I'm bumming the Rachel by you, so. I left my name on.
Oh, did you?
Yeah, oops.
So now we have Henry. Henry, give us an idea what your best is today.
Well, it's my new one, actually. So, Final Fantasy 13. So, I revealed it yesterday on social media, like Facebook and all the other social medias. I had this since May. I had it in May, but never told anyone because I kept it a secret because like, this is like it's quite a huge announcement for this one for me. But I'm really happy with how it works. It took me 2 years to try and get this because I never got a chance to get this because I'm too busy getting all the new costumes and everything that I wanted to do, but I never got a chance around it. But yeah, I'm happy with this,
essentially.
Whereas I'm just cosplaying,
I'm absolutely
loving it. You just wear Harley Quinn.
Yeah, I'm meant to be going to a Halloween party after it.
But it still works. Still works.
So I managed to convince people to Joker. Managed to convince that one.
Yeah.
But I'm cosy because I'm wealthy and Anemia is strong with this one.
That works.
Yeah, I'm nice and cosy, nice and warm.
Thanks, Harley Quinn.
Oh, that's good. You've got notice already.
Got that on video as well.
Thank you!
So just get on about going. I'll get him out there nicely posed for me and everything.
What?
Yeah.
What?
So, we'll get him posed now.
Yeah.
And I just open a little bit. It's okay.
Pretty much. Oh, but anyways, I'm going to look around the Star Wars place. It's a weird day actually, though, this event. It's such a weird one.
Why?
Because I had a few things like gifts and stuff already for no reason. I don't know why. I feel thankful, but it just feels weird.
I have a reason for these.
Alright, fair enough.
I see how people react to.
Yeah, I'm pretty surprised with that in the bag, I mean. So that's a nice idea, actually. That's really cool.
Do that before even win.
Alright, fair enough then. Oh. What day though? Really? Wow. She played a lot of voicing then for different characters.
Oh yes.
I know she plays Bubbles from
there. Bubbles from Powerpuff Girls.
Yeah.
From Teen Titans.
Yes.
Twilight Sparkle, My Little Pony.
Uh-huh.
Ben 10 from Ben 10.
Yeah. That's really weird, isn't it?
Yeah, but I forgot your name list. I couldn't come up to you and ask.
No, I'm very chilled out. I mean, so you got your YouTube channels. What? No, no, seriously.
And say, are you such and such a
person? It's fine. I mean, people come up to me if it's true, and I mean, I'm just like, yeah, I'm the guy who builds it.
I was like, crap, I can't remember what his name is.
Oh my gosh, that's cool.
It's a pleasure to meet you.
Yeah, it was a pleasure, man. Thanks so much. It means a lot. What was your name, by the way? Emily. Oh, that's cool, man. I mean, oh yeah, I left my my camera on. So I'm doing video walk, say hi, so. Thank you so much, though. It means a lot. I really appreciate for watching my videos, mate. I didn't expect that. That's awesome. No, that's cool. Keep watching my videos. There's loads of like videos I'll be uploading. I usually travel a lot of cons and stuff, and my experience and such. So you'll see some shenanigans I do.
Watch this one. I'll leave you a comment.
Yeah, please do. Please do. That'll be great. Thank you so much. Cheers. Cheers. I can't believe that.
That's like kind of weird material.
Yeah, it's a fabric material, I think this is. So
yeah, it's like a kind of
one of those things. I can't remember.
Oh shit! I know that vinyl.
It's like a kind
viral.
Of,
oh, okay, viral.
It's like,
yeah,
it's like vinyl.
Vinyl ones, right?
Which I will be.
I know it's just that, a weird one. I mean, so
I know it's a bit unrelated, but I will be.
I know.
Two spandex suits next year.
Oh. Fair enough, man.
Possibly three.
Right, oh now, we're just outside getting a fresh air. I'm going to go back in really soon again, just to just catching up with folks and all that, so. Where is your meet anyway? Is it like here? Is it meant to be here? Or is it somewhere else?
It's kind of shifted out here, but like, not a lot of
people. Not be like at the stairs, that's usually where most meetups are.
Yeah.
I was trying to have it in here, and like, in the entrance.
Yeah, but there was like, tables and stuff there.
I know, but like, because you don't really know with the weather and everything.
Yeah, that's true.
That's why I was saying, like,
well,
about the stair.
Yeah. Well, fair enough then. Well, you know, I'm going to go inside really soon anyway, guys,
yeah.
So. So basically, I'm in the Jojo Bizarre group, so this is interesting. What an interesting meetup. I heard weird stories and shits now, so.
That's awesome.
There were two really good meetups at Glasgow MCM last month.
Oh really?
Yeah.
Oh, son of a gun. Oh shit. Spider. Lucky to cause a trouble. They will you watching out in what's happening. I got your eye contact. The swag. I'm sorry, there's like squads of League of Legends.
Sorry, cannons.
Yeah, cannon, that is it.
We are cannons.
Cannons. I'm with the squad of Fairy Tail, look at it.
Still got to eat cat ears.
Yeah.
Big room.
There's one here, that's the only gap there.
Yeah, that's
what we got. That's only big gap there is, so I'm okay with it. I mean, so to get yours I'll be big enough for yours anyway, so I can get, because my plan is to get a photo of yours anyway, so that's cool. There's people around here, so it's just getting crowded at the moment. I don't know what's going on, so But yeah, today's been really fun. A few hours ago I meant to catch up with friends and then doing some photos and videos along the way. But I try my best, I mean, because obviously it's Rai Con, so. Plus I signed up for myself on Masquerade for fun as well, so. But yeah, it was quite fun to catch up with folks, so. And then I catch up with one of my mates as well, so. So yeah, I know you've got your own channel, right?
Correct,
yeah. So yeah, right. I remember you commented it as well, so that was quite cool. So but it was cool to catch up with you. I haven't seen you since the previous Rai Con. I think it was a previous Rai Con. I've not seen him in a long time, so. But now, I've managed to see him again, so it's quite cool. But hopefully, I'll see you around the other cons, if you can go to it. Well, so.
Yeah.
But,
hopefully, I can, you know, save a lot of money. You know, it takes time.
Aye, it takes time. I mean, as long as you know which con you're going to, save up the money to aim the target, that's it. I mean, that's all it's all about, so. But yeah, I'm going to check on a few more stalls. I need to sign up for the Masquerade, and then plus I need to do stuff and I mean along the way. So anyways, I'll catch you later on in a couple hours or so.
Peace out.
Woohoo! Yeah, peace out man, peace out. That's what I meant to do. So this is why how crazy these people are man nowadays. Oh nice, I like that. Crazy in a moment, so be with us soon. I don't think so. Yeah, I'm in it here by you guys for the Masquerade. So, one final words, I hope I do well. I don't know what it's gonna be like. So, compare to last time, man. I mean, I got motion sickness last time. So, I don't know why. I mean, so, but I should be okay now, hopefully. Like, because I don't know if either I wasn't confident enough or feel like I wasn't ready. I don't know. I might have been, I don't know what it was, but something that did give me motion sickness when I was on stage. But now I feel like I feel like I know what I'm doing now, so I'm just gonna go out for the fun. I need to, because it's my new outfit, so no motion sickness, that's what I'm trying to get. Alright. Anyways, I'm gonna probably catch you guys later in a couple of hours after this, so
I'm sorry.
Wish me luck.
Later. Thank you. Okay, can I have a big hand for all of our cosplayers at the table? Okay, we can have our judges back on the stage, please. That's Shaggy Woodchuck and Red Lion.
So, second place for the Masquerade is going to be Yasmin with Titania.
Jack for his Assassin's Creed cheek pride.
Okay, so I've been given a note from the Rai Con Winter to have a readout.
We are so glad you have all been able to join us here today and hope you've had a fantastic time. A lot of time and effort was involved to bring you this convention, and of course every convention we host. And we really appreciate all the love and support shown from every one of you throughout this wrestling time. We hope that you've all enjoyed yourselves immensely and that you'll be joining us tonight at the after party for more celebrations. I hope you all go to the after party, right? Cool.
So now this is the end of the con now, of the during the convention weekend. Well, not weekend, I mean, well, but a day it is. I feel it feels like weekend, but yeah. So now I'm going to get some food as well in a minute. I'm going to get changed a little bit as well, so my performance on it has been alright actually, so.
Great battle pose, it's exact.
Oh, thank you. Thank you so much, it means a lot, thank you.
See you.
But yeah, it's been really good. I really enjoyed this up. No, I really enjoyed the Masquerade though. I did really well actually. I'm quite happy with it actually. It's better than the last time I did it, so. But yeah, it's insane it's how packed the stalls are finishing really quickly actually. I didn't expect it. But yeah, people who took part, they were amazing. Only record a wee bit view of it, the Masquerade, because like the clips, because obviously I was taking part as well, so I'll see you then, right? See you after party, man. This is going to be amazing. Oh, can't wait. But yeah, I can't wait to see what it's like during the after party. So right now, I'm going to take a few minutes, take a breather, and then I'm going to also like have food and then get changed a little bit, and then I'm going to do like a half casual after party stuff. So, but yeah. Anyways, I'm going to have to go now guys, so I'll probably see you in a couple hours, so see you then.
A few moments later.
See, we're now going up to the party soon, or the event. So yeah, we managed to have food already, so we're going to go inside really soon. Oh my goodness, the people are still sitting there, let's go. So people are still sitting there waiting for the event to get in, so this is going to be interesting. Managed to have food and all that, so I did. Whoa, that is insane. Okay, this is fun.
Free hugs!
I had to say that. I didn't expect that. I just seen that. I was like, free hugs! Oh, that's awesome, man. I mean, did you make that?
Yeah.
That is funky. That is really funky, by the way. I like that. I like that as well. You'll see me tonight, I'll be wearing the goggles of the neon lights. Identical twins, son. No, that's gonna be. Where'd you get this one though? Honestly, that just looks fantastic.
I bought it off of eBay for like £7.
Seven?
Aye.
Oh man, I'll need to check it online. If I can't get it on eBay, I'll try and check it on Amazon, they'll probably have that as well. So, but no, that looks fantastic, man. I mean, I want one now. That is going to go on my birthday list. But anyways, I'm going to be heading off to the party soon, but people crowd up there already, so. Anyways, I'll probably see you up there, we'll see how things go. Alright. Racing up to the finish line. Don't tell me that's a lino. Oh, what the heck. Alright, I kind of regret that, right?
And then just put that
on top. Alright. It would be funny if Mario would be like, oh shit!
Yeah, like, you make him fall off something.
Alright. Even Mario's like, fuck off! That's super funny.
Eat shit!
That would be.
Language.
That would be amazing, man. Oh wow, that's a lot of people. No!
Yes!
No! Scott, hold my camera. Okay. This is how it works, baby. So far, I'm in this area because I need a break for like getting, you know, just to get some fresh air. You know what I mean, so I'll get some drinks later as well. So, what did you do?
Yeah, some baby metal.
Yeah.
Yes, that song playing after. But we were talking about that baby metal song.
Karate?
No.
Oh, right. I thought it was karate.
Back then, it was not baby metal song after we talked
about. No, I thought it was karate. Yeah. I mean, I thought it was karate. Right, there's a T-pose, ladies and gentlemen. guys, this is the end of the after party now. My voice is really sore. I don't know what to expect. It was a funny con I ever been to. It's just, I love Rai Con so much, but this is like the biggest one I ever been to. This is the Rai Con events I've ever been. But yeah, it was a great ending. That was an amazing ending. So, but yeah, we'll see how things go next year. Yeah. Next year, sorry for my voice, guys. My voice is really, really sore because of certain music and all that. But yeah. Anyway, guys, I'm going to head home now. So my next con will be Birmingham. That's my last road. But I will get to that announcement soon. So anyways, I better go, guys. Get in my taxi and head home. See you later, guys.